Banana. Banana. Well, you kind of know how this goes, right? Yes, 911, I'd like some delivery.
Did I call 911 for delivery? Oh no.
Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we are back here in a banana burg. No, that's not right either. A block burg. So usually when I build things, I just make random shapes and, you know, decorate it to whatever I think feels right. Yeah, today we're gonna be renovating another block burg starter house that you can buy from the menu. We did this already for the first starter house, which is basically a free house, unless you already, you know, you buy it for like 7,000, I think. We're basically gonna be renovating slash rebuilding some things with another starter house. Okay, well, I need to buy a new house slot anyway. It's fine. When you first buy a new plot, you have this option to choose which house you want or what kind of plot. So you got the free one here, which is empty. And then, of course, you can buy the starter house for 7,500, unless it's your first time playing the game and it's free. Then there's also these other pre-made houses, these other starter houses that you can buy for a certain price. I think we'll try out the cozy cottage this time. I don't know. What could we do? I really like the peaceful living. Peaceful living looks fun. It looks like it would be fun to redecorate that. And wait, no, wait, I like this one. Ooh, the small suburban is cool. Classic family home. Ooh. Okay, let's do this one. It's $75,000 to buy, but if we're gonna renovate it, it won't cost that much, right? I think everyone likes a family home, so maybe I should do this one. Renovating classic family. We bought it, guys. That took a bit of our money, but that's okay. So here is what this starter house looks like. You know, a classic family house, the house value for it is $47,154. This is what it looks like. It is a green house. It's got brown windows. My favorite color to use for houses, brown. Love that. Nice. It's a nice cozy color. Garage. It has a garage here. So we're gonna take a little tour around it. I think like the outside of it looks nice, but there's just like a lot of random flowers around here. But yeah, this is basically the outside. It's using a mansard roof, I believe. I already know what I want to do with it. Wall trims. All right, let's go inside. So we turn on the lights. What? Excuse me? There's no lights in here? Oh my gosh, there's a problem. There's no lights in this room. So how can you even use the light switch? Okay, you know what? We're gonna leave it like that. We'll renovate it to where we will add a light in this part of the house. Like, there's a light switch, but there's no light. What? A foyer. I don't know what these rooms are called. I think this is a foyer, right? And then if you go to the left, we got ourselves a living room here. Ooh, pretty cool. And then right over here is a bedroom. Ooh, pretty spacious bedroom. I like that. And then this is a little bookshelf area. Is this supposed to be a closet? I think this is supposed to be a closet. But there's like bookshelves in there. I think this is a bathroom. Yeah, this is a bathroom. Concrete! My first ever favorite texture. I kind of grew out of concrete. But yeah, this is the first room. So if you go to the right here, we have our kitchen right away. They made this house before they did all the lighting changes, I think. So that's why the lighting in this house doesn't really look so good, to be honest with you. Like, it's pretty dark in here. And that's with it with the lights on. So it looks a little dark. And there's like a back door sort of here. I don't know if you call that a back door, a side door. But I like the kitchen. The kitchen looks really cool for a starter house. Like, it's not that bad. And then over here, we got another room. So this is a... Oh, this leads to the garage. All right, so there's only one bedroom in this house. I honestly think we could definitely renovate this place. There's a lot of empty spots. Give it a fresher look or, like, you know, do some things with it. So that's what we're doing today. We're renovating a classic family house. So the first thing I want to do, let's start from the outside. I definitely want to try and change up the roof a bit and maybe give this house some wall trims. Is it a good idea to keep doing it for the outside of the houses? Do people do it? Because I'm not really like a builder. I'm not sure if technically if it's correct or not, but I really like the look of wall trims on the outside. And then I'm also gonna do a wall trim for the top part too. Wall trims don't always solve your problems, but you know what? It's fine. All right, let's try doing a gable roof on this. Oh my gosh, I love gable roofs. All right, we're gonna give it a bit of bulkiness too, because I think it just adds, you know, bulkiness always adds something to a house, right? At least for the roof. It looks okay. I think it looks better than the mansard roof, right? There's the before, here's after. I think it looks okay. I think it's very fitting. There's nothing crazy going on. Maybe this part's a little bit questionable, but I think overall it looks okay. I'm gonna change up this. I kind of like it. I think we'll just keep that, but maybe use a different color. Oh wait, this wouldn't look bad as a brick house, right? Like, what if we just change the entire thing to be like a brick house? Oh wait, that wouldn't, you know, I'm not hating that. I'm not hating that at all. That's actually kind of nice. How you guys feel about that? Does that look better? Would that... I think it looks nice. Okay, we'll just do a brick house. Is that better? Is everything changed? Okay, so here is how our house now looks. I think it looks better than... I don't know, I think I like it more. I think for this part, we'll add like a little roof because there was something here before. So maybe we could just do like a flat roof. Oh yeah, that looks kind of good. Yeah, let's try pillars too. Let's try adding pillars. Pillars is like pretty much a basic thing to do now. Yeah, this is basically what I did for the first starter house. I added pillars, wall trims, changed up the roof, add same color. Ooh, it looks, I think it looks better, right? The scenery, we'll delete a couple of these flowers. It's as if someone were to like, just buy a bunch of flowers and put them in spots. Kind of similar to me just buying a bunch of trees and putting them everywhere like this. I don't know if they're like meant for you to like, you know, try and clean it up yourself, but I'm cleaning it up. All right, let's start working on the inside of the house now. I'm gonna use the transitional stuff. We're gonna upgrade this furniture. We're gonna use the transitional set, basically, this whole room, I guess. Because why not? This room could definitely use a carpet. Wall trims! Yes! Wall trims! I think I'm gonna use the wood paneling. I feel like this room would do pretty well with wood paneling. I think the wallpaper could be okay if we had that wall trimming. Now we can change up the lighting in here. Of course, we gotta have that warm lighting. I don't know how I feel about these two lights. Actually, I think they would be fine. It's kind of like a movie setup, sort of, actually. I feel like combining some random things together. I know this is supposed to be a dresser, but it kind of looks like a, you know, just a typical living room cabinet-like thing. And then I could like combine it with something like this and that. I'm being innovative here a bit. Oh yeah, I forgot about a TV remote. Yeah, add a TV remote. Exercise a bit. Okay, look at that. This room is turning out to be nice. All right, there's our room so far. Pretty good. Pretty nice. Look at that. This room feels more full. I'd say this is definitely an upgrade. You know, let's work on this room a bit. It's like, shouldn't take too much time. And definitely, okay, we can add lights to this room because it didn't have lights in the first place. Let there be a bit of light. I might make it a little bit brighter in this room. I feel like there could be a flower maybe. How about this one? Oh yeah, that's better. I think we are keeping these room colors. I don't know, should I change them? Should I do something different with the room textures? Get rid of this bookshelf and put like a round table here or something. All right, so the next room we could do is the bedroom. So I'm gonna just get all the basics. I might as well just wall trim up the entire house. Look, didn't it change it up already? Like, look at that. What is this, grass? This is grass? They're using grass texture? Okay, I mean, I can kind of see how it looks like carpet. I used to do, like, there's always that funny looking carpet, but, like, it kind of looks similar to grass. So let's do... I guess we'll go transitional again. And then we're gonna swap out these end tables with the transitional nightstand. Apparently this is supposed to be like a walk-in closet, I would think. I think they were trying to make this a walk-in closet, so let's turn it into an actual walk-in closet. I already made this a walk-in closet. Maybe you could put a carpet in there. I think we could add like a few couches or something here. Like, we could add a couch here. This is basically another living room in the bedroom. Okay, so there's this thing where you're like trying to change the texture of the sheets, but it changes the pillows too, which is, you know, something I don't really like that much. I don't know, I'm sorry guys. There's just no other colors I can use, apparently. There's just no other colors. All right, so for this bathroom, I'm gonna swap out a few things. Flooring tiles can be rectangular tiles. That's all I'm gonna do for this bathroom. Oh, maybe add a shelf in here too. Oh, am I following you while you're on the toilet? But that's okay. That's fine. What is this window, by the way? This window came here like that. It came here like that. I didn't move this window at all, did I? I don't think I did. You saw me just buy the house and it came like that. The window placements were a little bit crazy. What is this? Like, if you're gonna do I mean, it's okay. I guess, I don't know. I don't know too much about architecture, but should we just like double this? Like, if you're gonna do it on one side, might as well do it on the other side, right? The door. Let's change the door and maybe use this one. It'll make more sense. Then we don't have to do that. And then, yeah. This door is giving me problems. Oh, you know what mirrors I don't use? I don't use these floor mirrors that much. So I could probably put one here too. Okay, this room is very simple. But yeah, we'll just... That's it. That's the bedroom. All right, let's move on to the kitchen now. If you go into it normally, it looks like this. We gotta change that. I'm definitely gonna change this table. Flooring. Oh yeah, this house came with this type of flooring. Oh no. It's an easy fix for this, by the way. You can definitely tell this house was made before a bunch of updates came out because there's no cabinets. You know what we could do? Let's just get rid of this wall here. Let's just delete that. And then we wouldn't have to worry about this situation. And then we could just do this. That's not bad. I'll go with that. Like, there's this empty space now. What do we do with this space? Should we just make something here? Okay, so there's only one bathroom in this house, and that's in this bedroom. I think we can just do like another... I think we can just add another bathroom in this corner. Or we can make this another room or something. Really big for a kitchen. I don't know what else would you would put inside a kitchen. So we make this a small bedroom then. Let's do two bedroom. Pretty good. Okay, ooh, look at this kitchen, guys. Whoa, the difference. The difference, the changes I've made to it. I added a random... Add another room in here because why not? That's renovation, adding things. I'm usually, as you can tell, I'm keeping most of the colors. I'm just tweaking it, you know, making some changes. So far, we got the bedroom that we just made here, and the kitchen seems pretty good too. I don't know how I feel about these colors. Maybe they should all match. All right, so the next place we shall work on is this area and the garage. So garage, I don't really care too much for, but I'm definitely gonna make the flooring in here concrete. Need to find the correct shade for this first. Dressers, I'm gonna use dressers and then dye them red to make it look like those toolbox things. You know, I'm sure someone has seen like a red toolbox in their life, right? Somebody's dad has these. Okay, that's good as it gets. That's good as it gets. That's as good as it'll get. Alrighty, guys, so our renovated family starter house is done. Yes. But here is how it looks. I am having a camera glitch where it only goes up and down right now, so I have to press my keyboard. It looks pretty nice. But yeah, this is how it looks on the outside. Nothing too crazy going on. There's a lot of random flowers and stuff everywhere. I just kind of cleaned it up, you know, I yoinked them. And now we're just growing a bunch of watermelons on the side here. Didn't do much here, but hey, I think it's clean. All right, so moving on in, let's go to the inside now. If we open the door, this is kind of like the foyer. I don't know how you pronounce it. Foyer. Foyer. This is how our new living room looks. Kept the piano, kept the color, sort of. Kind of changed the texture, but definitely added some new stuff in here. And then if we go over here to the bedroom area... I'm dying. We're going to the bedroom area. I think it looks nicer in here, too. Got a mirror. This is the upgraded bathroom. I really love this wall trim. To the kitchen area. This is how it looks now. Whoa, look at this place. It's a lot different. There was a really interesting shaped counter. Might as well just make it separate. And now, yeah, this is our kitchen, dining area, of course. And then this wasn't here originally. I kind of added this myself because there's a lot of space and I just made this into another bedroom. I should have added another bathroom since I had two bedrooms, but I don't know where else I would have put that back. So here, this is an area that leads up to the garage. Didn't change too much with it. I just changed the flooring and I added some ductwork. That's basically it. I don't like garages that much. But yeah, anyway, guys, that is basically it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, you found it dumb, silly, interesting, or inspiring in some sort of way, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up. And if you guys want to continue watching any other Roblox videos on the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. It is completely free. Thank you all for taking the time out of your day to watch this. I'll talk to you in the next videos. Stay tuned. Stay awesome. Have a wonderful day. Pita Bread signing out. Goodbye, everybody.